Hello, little legends. Happy Sunday. It's me again, teacher Micah. I'm so glad to see all of your beautiful faces today. Today is a very special day because we are going to start with our Christmas stories. Are you guys excited? Do you know what Christmas is all about? What is it? Tell me. That's right. We celebrate the birth of Jesus. Are you guys excited? I am so excited. Call your mom, your ate, and your kuya, and come watch with us. Let's celebrate the birth of Jesus together. All right, sit tight, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye.
Hi, little legends. My name is Teacher Cam, and today we will be singing My God is So Big. Come join me.
My God is so big, so strong and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so big, so strong and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do. He made the trees, He made the seas, He made the elephants too. My God is so big, strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so great, so strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so great, so strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. The mountains are His, the valleys are His,
God's word, and it is full of His promises.
God promised Noah He would never again send rain to flood the entire earth.
And with God, a promise is a promise.
God promised Abraham He would become the father of a great nation, God's people.
And with God, a promise is a promise.
God promised His people they would live in a great land, the promised land.
And even though it sometimes seemed like that promise might never happen, with God, a promise is a promise.
He led His people out of slavery in Egypt to the land He had promised them. God spoke to His people through prophets. He promised to send us His Son, Jesus.
And with God, a promise is a promise.
Many years before Jesus was born, the prophet Jeremiah said God's Son would come from King David's family. The prophet Micah said God's Son would be born in Bethlehem.
And with God, a promise is a promise.
The prophet Isaiah said that He would be called Emmanuel, and His kingdom would last forever. God gave many promises about the birth of His Son, and many years later, Mary gave birth to Jesus in Bethlehem, the city of David, and they called Him Emmanuel, which means God with us.
It all happened just as God said, because with God, a promise is a promise.
When Jesus was only 8 days old, Mary and Joseph took Him to the temple to dedicate Him to God. There, they met a man named Simeon and a woman named Anna. When Simeon and Anna saw Jesus, they celebrated. That's because God had promised they would live to see God's Son before they died.
Simeon and Anna looked at Jesus and knew God's promises to them were true. Because with God, a promise is a promise.
I wanna learn. teaches me, look in the Bible. 'Cause Jesus is the best teacher of all. He helps me learn.
He helps me learn.
He lets me know.
He lets me know.
How I should live.
How I should live.
How I can grow.
How I can grow.
He's making me.
He's making me.
More like Jesus. He can teach you too.
All you gotta do
is look in the Bible. That's how Jesus teaches me. Look in the Bible. 'Cause Jesus is the best. Look in the Bible. That's how Jesus teaches me. Look in the Bible. 'Cause Jesus is the best teacher of all.
Wow, little legend, wasn't that a beautiful story about Jesus? Well, we have reached the end of our lesson for today. But don't be sad. We'll see you again next week. And tomorrow is Monday Art Day. All right, I'll see you guys next week. Bye!
Dear God, thank you for another wonderful day. Thank you for all the blessings you give us. We love you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right, little legends, that's all for today.